that loves its football. I'm talking, of course, about Manchester, and it's a real pleasure to be here tonight at Old Trafford. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And there are few more enjoyable days on the football calendar than opening day in the Premier League. It is Manchester United versus Arsenal.
Well, thank you, Derek. Brilliant atmosphere here today. All that hard slog in pre-season, all aimed for this game. First game of the season, all that preparation is for this. It's for this 90 minutes. Focus on it, get the 3 points, move on to the next one. Looking forward to it.
United being afforded too much space. Edinson Cavani's in the vicinity. Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique! So, they're playing again. It's Manchester United with the lead here. An encouraging Arsenal move. Can he get them level? The net is staring him in the face. Flinging himself at it, the keeper. Now the delivery, foiling them effectively. Not a particularly strong challenge. Sends it back. Oh, there it is! A back and forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted merely minutes. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Playing advantage here. United keep it. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Well, the referee remaining very much in control. Now the card, and it's yellow. Van de Beek. Fred with it. Keeping the ball moving. Just couldn't get it through. Ball from the keeper, and they'll come again. Effective challenge. Plenty of interest from fans and pundits alike in David Alaba up against his old club, and that is never easy for a footballer. A mixture of emotions, Lee.
Well, Derek, it could be a huge
chance. Is on. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique, and oh, so close.
Donny van de Beek. Fred with it. James. Potentially freedom for United on the flank. Beautifully timed. A creative look about this. Maitland-Niles. Now sliding in field. Not high quality defending. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Bruno Fernandes. And making the run to the inside. And able to get a body in the way. Opportunity it is. Is it going to be?
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and you can see what he's thinking as he allows the keeper to get close to him, and then the little dink is fantastic. Well, all the hard work has paid off, but the manager knows a lot more has to be done to secure this game.
So on they go again, and that really should shake up United. Can they find a response now? Well, there to intercept. It's a splendid run by Mbappe. Oh, big opportunity! And somehow kept out by De Gea. And firing it into the area. Sloppy in possession from Arsenal. Cavani. Here is Fred. Bruno Fernandes. Fred. In with a chance. Will he? Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. Fine run from Mbappe.
There will be a minimum of 1 minute of
time. Very timely interception. And that will do it for the first half here at the theatre. Second half underway, and Arsenal looking to build upon a largely positive first half performance. Cristiano. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Fred. Arsenal pushing forward with options available, and it will be an Arsenal free kick. Well, no card, but the referee clearly indicating that he's on his last warning. If spectacular goalkeeping is what you're after, David De Gea is your man.
Oh, he can stretch. Look at him. He stretches for that brilliant save.
And now the delivery. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. It looked as though he was in, but credit to the defender, Lee.
Yeah, he hassled him, made his hurry shot there. Well, he's been kicking and heading every ball in that technical area. They've been good up to now, but it's still fine margins.
Atletico Madrid dipping into the transfer market. Not a great surprise, but exciting news for their fans, Lee.
Well, Derek,
Rashford with possibilities. He must finish. Oh, he's missed it.
Oh, goal behind, Derek, and he's missed. It's a big miss.
Coming off the pitch, number 7, Edison Cavani. Coming on
Davis.
The pitch,
Jack Grealish. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. And a goal to increase their advantage to 2 overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about that's keeping the concentration. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1.
Arsenal completely controlling possession. It's important to have
real chance. And it's there for him. A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job. So back with the action, and Arsenal sprinting away with ease. Anthony Martial. Marcus Rashford. Martial, teammate available. He'll be cross with himself based on the position he had taken up.
Well, yeah, it was poor technique, wasn't it? Thrashed at it a little bit, went for power.
Davis. Cristiano. He's in behind. Surely. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Can they exploit the space out wide? Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. Well, we always enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action coming up. It's Manchester United taking on Chelsea.
Yeah, game after game.
And he might be through here. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. So they restart the game and only one team in it. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Donny van de Beek. Bruno Fernandes. Martial. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Mbappe. And the flag has gone up. Offside. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. Martial. Into the advanced position. Given away by Manchester United. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Looks pro- and he's in. Will he? A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest. And the referee has decided to add on 3 additional minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time. It is a decent looking attack here, and it will be an Arsenal free kick. Partey, can he take advantage? Under real pressure here. So that